Hi everyone, this is Camille. We all love to share pictures on social media. In addition to improving our shooting skills for making our pictures stand out, it's a great idea to use a hand-drawn effect in our video for adding a personal touch. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to use iPad and a VideoProc Vlogger to make pictures like this into a hand-drawn style animated picture. If you're into this, stay tuned. First thing first, we need to prepare an iPad, the Procreate app, and a desktop-based VideoProc Vlogger, and the pictures we like. We need to process the picture on the iPad and then edit it into a video inside VideoProc Vlogger. It doesn't matter if you don't have previous knowledge, just follow my steps. We see this interface after we open Procreate. Tap here, we can add a new canvas. I select 16x9 for the size. Then we tap here, select Add. Choose Insert a photo. Select the picture we've prepared. Pinch our fingers to reposition and resize it. It's better not to leave any space. This can ensure we won't get unwanted gaps in our final work. Next, let's first take a look at a basic operation. Tap here to open the Layers section. And tap this small plus to add a new layer. Select the preferred color in the pen, then just draw on the canvas as we like. After this, we click on this button and select JPEG output. This effect looks a little bit plain and mediocre, but that's fine, because we can take some extra steps to make text move like this. Let's type here and select Canvas. Tap Animation Assist. If you are not familiar with how to make animation in Procreate, you can click here to watch our tutorial about that. To put it simply, this is a timeline. Each picture on the timeline represents a frame. The first frame shows the picture. The second frame shows the text. Let's tap the picture of the first frame. Tap it again and choose Background on a pop-up window. In this way, the picture becomes the background of the animation and it shows all the time. After that, we tap Add Frame and we trace our drawing. Cause it's made by hand drawing, the traced picture looks slightly different from the original. Surely, you can do something like this to create more obvious differences, so the audience can easily notice the changes. We can trace around 3 times if you want to get a more natural effect. You can trace for more times. Okay, let's type here to preview. We've made the animation effect. However, it moves too fast. To optimize it, let's type settings. Find the frames per second. Bring it down to 5 or 6. Now, take a preview. It looks much better. After the edits, click on here. Select Share again, and then choose Animated MP4. Here, you can also adjust the frame rate. After this, type Export to export the animated clip. Now, let's add the exported animated clip to VideoProc Vlogger. Add it to the timeline track. We can notice the duration is shorter than expected. We can copy for several times to make it last longer. Use shortcuts Ctrl and C and Ctrl and V to quickly copy and paste. you can copy and paste as many times as you need. Now, let's check our final work. It looks good. We can export it as a single video and make further edits. Or we can spice it up with extra elements. That's all for today's tutorial. I'll be showing you more creative uses of this effect. You can click here to have a watch. Feel free to visit our homepage to find the tutorials for more cool effects. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you are notified when we post new content. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in our next tutorial. Bye!